If you get in touch with Maureen on one of these Friday shows, please let others do. I mean, don't try to get through multiple times because we're so limited on time. You all set to go to the phone, Maureen?
Yeah, and I'll know, too.
That's right, yes. See how that works? You will be found out. Hi, good morning. You're on with Maureen. What's your first name?
Tia.
Tia with a
Hi there.
T, right?
Hi.
Can you
hear me?
You go right ahead.
There's an echo. Do you have your radio on?
I do.
Can you turn it down?
I sure can.
Thank you.
Yeah, we got a delay going, so make sure your radio's down when you call. And you did say Tia, right, with a T?
Yep.
Okay, you go right ahead with Maureen,
Tia. Okay, hi, Tia. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Oh, good, that's better. So in a moment, I'll ask you who you're hoping for, and I just kind of ask them to gather. First, I do want to tell you that you're extra sensitive. Everyone has intuition. Sometimes I can feel when somebody has it at a higher level, and that will be why, you know, you can't sleep or you go into crowds and get a headache. You just, like, feel things more. So pay attention to that. You're not crazy. You're just extra sensitive. So, and almost like an empath, so it would be hard to watch the news. It's just too much overload. Does that make sense?
That is correct.
Yeah. So now I feel like a grandmother's starting to come through for you. Who are you hoping for today?
My dad.
Okay. I'm going to go with first the grandmother. Now, is his mom passed?
No, she hasn't.
Is your other grandmother?
Nope.
Ooh, okay. So I don't know who this woman is, but she has grandmother above her. So who knows? Maybe it's his grandmother. Now, did your dad have a kind of a dry wit sense of humor?
No, he didn't.
He doesn't have a good sense of humor?
Oh, a good sense of humor. Yes, he did.
I want you to know he's making fun of us, you know, like, collect call from heaven, do you accept the charges, you know, that you would do this on the radio. So he made me laugh. So I know he makes everybody laugh, but he was kind of being a wise guy. Okay, now, did he have something going on in the chest? I feel like I can't breathe.
Towards the end of it, yes.
Okay, but the thing is, like he said, I'm restored to wholeness, and he can breathe again without a doubt. And now, does he have a brother?
Yes, he does.
Because right away he was like, talk about my brother. So, you know, that must be super important, too. And is anyone Jimmy or James? Think of living as well, okay?
Okay, yes.
And who is that?
It was a really good friend of his. And his name was Jim.
Wow. You know, your father just wants to talk all day. Like, oh, blah, 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 blah. And do you have two children?
I do not. I have two dogs now that are like my kids.
Do you say they're your kids?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, he's definitely bringing up your two kids, and he's chuckling. But I just love the connection that you have together. He's like, no, don't picture me sick. I'm always going to be here for you. You need to know that. And you drive a lot?
Yeah.
Because you can feel him in the car, right?
Yeah.
Oh, you better. Because he's like, listen to me. I'm playing songs for you. I'm working really hard. And do you find dimes?
Do I find what?
Dimes?
Not that I've noticed.
Well, now you're going to notice. So lots of love to you from your dad. From up above, God bless, and thank you.
Oh, my God, thank you so much.
Bye, Tia.
All right. Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
8:40 on the Moose Morning Show, and so connection number one. So her two kids were dogs then, apparently, huh?
Yeah, you know how sometimes people say, these are my kids.
Yeah, yeah, that's neat. Now, songs, did he imply that he was the songs that were on the radio that she's hearing make her think of him, right?
Oh, yeah, and the words, that I've noticed that they use music to come through to you. The words will speak to you, and you might be in the supermarket, and their favorite song comes on, or, you know, all of a sudden you're realizing that this certain song keeps playing. It's a message, for sure.
Yeah, that happened to me recently with my mom, who's passed, but this is about our listeners, but I'll talk to you about that sometime.
Yes, please do.
Hi, good morning. What's your first name?
Ariana.
Ariana, you're on with Maureen Hancock.
Okay. Hi, Ariana.
Hi.
Hi there. So I'm so glad you got through. In a moment, I'll ask you who you're hoping for. I do feel a younger person trying to get through who passed unexpectedly. Would you understand that?
Yes.
Okay. Is that who you're hoping for today?
No, but...
Well, you got him. So how are you connected to the young present?
It was my father figure's grandson. I'm not related to him, but I was really close to him.
Yeah, because even if you're not related, my gosh, they come through, and especially if there was a tragedy, which it feels like it was, then they see the light on and need you to tell everyone, you know, that he's okay. And do you know if, in a way, his own actions caused his passing?
Yeah, he was on a four-wheeler.
He's holding out his hands like, oh, you know, I messed up. I don't know if he was going around a corner or something, down a hill, something like that.
Around a car.
Who were you hoping for today?
My mom.
Oh, and just a yes or no, did she have illness?
Yes.
Because I just heard, I'm not sick anymore, and she had cancer?
Yes.
Yeah. Did it come back?
Yes.
I feel like it reared its ugly head. And is she recently passed?
Yes.
Like a year? Almost a year? How long?
In February.
Oh, it'll be a year. Okay. Oh, she is so strong. She is like, I'm right here. I'm not going anywhere. I feel like she's sassy. She tells it like it is. And she doesn't want you to picture her sick when you go to bed at night. Can you work on that?
Try.
Yeah, so that she can get through to you. I do know that you dream of her. Is there something about getting a dog or a puppy?
No.
Is someone trying to give you a dog? Well, watch out for that. When it happens, you'll be like, oh, now I feel like I have to take the thing. So let everyone know that she came through. Please let everyone know about the younger male as well. Who, he hit a tree, did he?
No, he was trying to pass his girlfriend's car, and she couldn't stop in time.
Oh. Well, let everyone know, and please know that your mom is your best friend, and that's never going to change. You say that, don't you?
Yeah.
And she is.
She's the one I called all the time. I just miss her so bad.
Yeah, talk to her in your head just like you do. She's like, I'm not gone. I'm not going anywhere. I'm right here. She's so strong. So watch for the sign. And
I can't wait
so
to come to your show, by the way. I came last year. It was great.
Oh, last year. And your mom wasn't passed, right?
Right.
Yeah. Did she hear all about it?
Yes. And, you know, and she helped me afterwards with figuring some things out.
Oh, pretty cool. Well, she's your guardian angel forever and ever. She's not going to miss out on your life. You know, don't forget that, okay? And you just keep talking to her. And lots of love. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, Ariana.
Bye.
844, Maureen Hancock, Medium Next Door, live September 13th, Waterville Opera House. Get your tickets, 92moves.fm. Click on events and get them today. Powered by Peaceful Connections Massage, 215-9539. Do you have time or do you want to do one more call, Maureen?
I'll do one more, sure.
Okay, let's do it. Hi, you're on with Maureen. What's your first name?
Samantha.
Samantha, go right ahead with Maureen Hancock.
Good morning,
Hi,
Maureen.
Samantha. Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good, good. So for radio purposes, we have to be super speedy. In a moment, I'll ask you who you're hoping for. Older male presence is coming forward first. Now, do you have a grandfather past?
Yes.
Is that who you were hoping for?
Actually, just anybody. I have a few. Yeah.
Okay. Well, he's first and smiling, showing me folding of the flag, which is usually a military connection. Do you know if he was, like, Army?
Yeah, he was Navy.
Navy, yeah, something like that. But he seemed super proud of that. And, you know, my dad caught the tail end of World War II, and I think this guy did, too. Would you know that?
Did Papa catch the tail end of World War II?
She's asking.
He might have, yeah.
I think so. I think it was like the last year or something, or they were just cleaning up, but that's what I keep seeing. So, and he had something going on in the chest, maybe lung related?
No.
What about your other grandfather's past, right? Somebody keeps coughing, so usually that's like a lung thing to me.
Oh, well, yeah, I've got both of them, but they oh, yeah, he might have, yeah.
That's right. Jot it down, and you can ask Esther. Now, you have grandmother passed?
No.
Really? So whoever you're talking to in the room, I think their grandmother's coming through. Is your mom right there?
Yeah.
So, was she close to her mother's mother?
Yeah, she was kind of, there was somebody that's kind of like her grandmother.
Okay, because this woman pushed her way through, like, I'm coming in! And I keep seeing squeezing the beads. Is someone Catholic, too?
I'm sorry?
A Catholic.
A Catholic?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, because I'm seeing squeezing the beads. Tell your mother, that's the rosary beads. So this woman is praying for her.
She's praying for you.
Who's the nurse?
Who's the nurse?
Her medical.
Oh, yeah. Annie, my mom's grandma.
Your mom's grandmother. So she wants to say hello. That's probably the bead squeezer.
She wants to say hello.
Yeah, she's praying for
Annie, she's praying for you.
That's so funny. I know. Well, pass that along.
Yes.
Please know that your grandfather is a huge guardian angel for you, without a doubt. And
wow.
Is someone just plain old John?
Are you there?
Hello. There we go. We just had a problem here, I think. You both
okay.
There?
Hello?
Maureen? Oh, maybe we lost her.
Oh, no.
Did we lose Maureen? How? I don't know what happened.
It's, oh, no.
It sounded like it was on her end.
It did, yeah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Oh, my word. Well, I apologize. We'll see if, I don't know if she's going to try to get right back through or not.
Okay.
I'll hold you on just for a minute. It's 8:48 on the Moose Morning Show. Maureen Hancock, September 13th, Saturday night, 7 o'clock. And you can get tickets now. Click on events at 92moose.fm, all powered by Peaceful Connections Massage. Call 215-9539. Begin your healing today. And I don't think we're going to get Maureen back.